make a prom dress for our dolls by using some ideas from our no-sew dress. I am using about a yard and a half of tulle. Take the end and cut off a large, wide strip. This is about 4.5 inches wide. Set it aside to use later. Take your doll and measure the tulle from their feet to the top of their shoulder. Fold it in half and trim off the excess. So I have a folded over piece of tulle. Find the center, trying to make sure it is about equal on each side. Cut a line right in the center, making an opening. Cut an inch off the end of the leftover tulle, cut it in half. We are going to use this as a ribbon. Go through the opening in the center and around the sides, then tie it. So the material is gathered. Take the other half and repeat on the other side. Place the doll's head through the opening. Place the center point of the gather on the shoulders, pinching the material around the waist. Take one end of the strip that we cut for the belt earlier and wrap it around the waist. Tie it in the back to secure it. I begin pulling the fabric to straighten out and form our dress, bringing it together around the sides to fill in any gaps. Wrap the belt around a few more times, tie it in the back, and trim off the excess. For a no-sew dress, you can make in minutes. My skirt is still a little see-through, so take the leftover belt, tape it to a flat surface, cut leftover tulle into strips, fold the strip in half, place it behind the belt, make a loop, pull the ends through the loop, and pull it tight. Repeat to go all the way across. Remove the tape, tie it underneath the doll's skirt. Trim off the excess to make the skirt less see-through. This dress is very easy to make. It took me about 10 minutes and we only used tulle. $2 worth of fabric. So we could quickly get our dolls ready for prom. For another option, we can take ribbon. This is 1.5 inches wide. Wrap the ribbon around the doll's torso, meeting in the back. Trim off the excess. This ribbon has a wire in it, so I'm going to carefully remove it. With the good side facing down, fold over the ends. Use a needle and thread to stitch them in place. After tying a knot, trim off the excess. Repeat for the other end. Take embroidery floss or ribbon, thread a needle, place the ribbon around the doll's chest, sew the sides together with the embroidery floss, lacing it down the back, much like a shoelace. Tie knots at the bottom of the floss so they don't come out. Carefully remove it from the doll, turn it inside out, place it on the doll inside out and lace up the back. Pinch the ribbon underneath the bust. Use a needle and thread to sew it to contour the ribbon to the body. Repeat on the other side. Remove it from the doll. Turn it right side out. Place it on the doll and tie the back to make a bodice. I love this gold metallic embroidery floss. However, I think ribbon would be a better choice, because this just has so many strings. I could sit down and braid it, but that would take forever. I need cream ribbon, but all I have is white, but this is a lot sturdier or more durable, so I like it better. Make a coordinating tulle skirt. If you find that your tulle is too puffy and won't lay down, pour hot water from the sink on it, wrap it with a towel and allow it to cool. And remember to always have adult supervision when crafting. Now our tulle skirt lays nicely. When the skirt lays down, it's more dense, making it less likely to be see-through. Trim the bottom to create a simple two-piece prom dress. This dress took about 35-40 minutes start to finish. Now let's take it up a notch. Measure the ribbon on the doll from the neck to the knee. Cut several pieces. I have a total of 5. Remove the wire if needed. Take 2, lay them good side to good side, sew a straight line along the edge, connecting the 2 pieces of ribbon. Add another piece, so we have 3 panels sewn together. Wrap it around the doll to to see how much more material we will need. I am going to go ahead and add the last two to the sides, and we can make alterations later. All five pieces are connected, making a large piece of fabric. With the good side facing down, wrap it around the doll so that the center panel is right in the front. Flip the doll over, pinching the fabric behind. Use a pencil to mark where you would like to sew. Line up the edges, sew on the line drawn, make sure the doll can fit, then fold over and hem the sides. We don't need them to touch in the back. We're gonna lace it with ribbon. Place it on the doll, sketch a line for the top of the dress. Trim it 1/4 inch above the line drawn, sew a zigzag stitch along the raw edge, then fold it over and sew a straight stitch to hem it. You may choose to do this by hand if you're worried about the fabric shifting. Place it onto the doll. Using a needle and thread, loosely stitch the back. Then begin pinching and sewing the fabric to contour it to the body. This is going to take some time. I am doing all of my adjustments on the lines of the ribbon. Cut the loose stitches in the back to remove the dress. Fold over and hem the bottom, turn it inside out, place it on the doll, use ribbon to lace up the back to make a form-fitted dress. Make a small tulle skirt, sew it to the bottom of the dress to make a mermaid gown, giving us 3 different options for prom. And to get that perfect prom photo, take a large cereal box, cut down the side, removing one of the smaller ends. Cut off the tabs at the top and bottom so the box opens like a binder. Cover the box with scrapbook paper. This brick makes me think that they're having prom in the gym. Add glitter paper to one side. I purchased Easter eggs from the dollar store. Glue them going around the glitter paper. Add gold ribbon so it looks like the gym has been decorated with balloons and streamers, giving our dolls a great backdrop for their prom photos. Thank you for joining us while we got our dolls ready for prom. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to ring the bell and follow us on Instagram at MyFroggyStuff and the Frog Vlog.
And you're done.
Happy crafting!
Give a special birthday shout out to Sophia. What's up? Wow, everybody looks so nice. Love the dress, Chloe. Naveen, what are you wearing? This is prom. You're supposed to dress nice.
I did. This is a clean shirt.
And we ain't got nothing, gotta do something, get it right.